Hey there. I don't want to leave here. I don't want to leave here. I was really letting Rant with Jeff and the guy who calls himself Kurt Cobain, I was letting their comments really get to me. They don't know the conversations I've had with my mother. My mother, I've talked to her so many times, and she's just like, you know, she doesn't want me to come there for the purpose of helping her. She would want me to come there because I would have a safe place to stay. So I just called Dan, told him some of the situation. The main thing is how the lady in the back has just gotten so foul, and she's getting loud, and she continues to bring over her friends that talk about gay bashing people, and I just... You know, if that element wasn't there, you know, I could handle the other stuff there. You know, I could find some, even if I can't use my computer, I'd at least be able to find something. Some way to stay there for a while. And Dan is just like, well, I don't think you're going to be happy there. Let me give you your money back, which really surprised me. So I'll have money to move into another place, but I can't find another place right now. The pawn shop that I took my adult tricycle to told me that I have until 6 p.m. today to reverse that. They have no problems reversing that. I can pay them the amount that they paid me and get everything back. And I think I'm going to do that. But I don't know where I'm going to stay. I don't know where I'm going to stay. I don't know where I'm going to go. I'm potentially facing the idea of being homeless. I don't know where I'm going to put my stuff. I don't know what I'm going to do. There's some friends I've made out here, Mason in particular. You know, maybe he'd be willing to store some of my stuff. Can I trust him with my stuff? I don't know if I can trust him with my stuff. But I think I'm gonna, just very shortly, I'm gonna go and get my tricycle back. My mother just, it's apparent my mother just, she says she doesn't need help. She said it'd be nice for me to be there, but she doesn't need the help. You know, I've come to realize that what I was doing in going back to Tacoma was giving up. And it was meaning that I was failing Tony. It means that I was failing myself. And I'm tired of feeling like a failure. I'm going all over the place trying to talk with people. I'm kind of right near the shanty. I talked with some people in there. But that lady in the back with her friends that talk about gay bashing people, and you know, I can't be around that. I can't be around that. I'm really glad for that Dan will give me that money back. I'm surprised he is. That's not what I expected. But he's very I didn't even, he says, he doesn't really say goodbye when he's on the phone. It's really weird. He's like, well, let me give you your money back, and okay, click. It's like, okay. Yeah, he goes, it doesn't sound like you're going to be happy here, so let me get you your money back. Click. It's okay. So... I'm going to call my friend Mason here in just a little bit and see if maybe he can store my stuff once it comes in. I guess on Tuesday I will just kind of hang out on the front porch of the place I'm currently staying. I don't want to give up. I don't want to give this city up. I don't want to move back into the place that I was trying to stay away from before. I can't let Tyler, nor Jeff, nor Kurt guilt me into destroying my self-esteem and my mental health. You know, those that are saying these things, it's just like, you know, so you care more about my mother than you do me, is what it really boils down to. I mean, you guys don't even know my mother. And it just seems obvious those people care more about her than me. They know the shit I've went through. They know what kind of stuff I deal with panic. And right now, even though I'm stressed, this is the first time since last night that I've not been having panic attacks. I only have a quarter of a pill left of lorazepam, and that's just for an absolute emergency. So I've been just dealing with it. But this when I'm having that much panic over just the idea of going to my mother's, it's not going to work there. It's not going to work. You know, I need at least a few months of being on my own out here before I'd be ready to do that. You know, she's not going to fall apart in 3 months. You know, everything isn't going to turn to shit in just 3 months. So... okay, I'm going to go back in the shanty and finish my glass of Coca-Cola, and then I'm going to go back to the pawn shop. Pawn shop, yeah, the pawn shop, and get my tricycle back. Because